All right, everybody, good morning. David Witten here. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, I really appreciate you taking a few minutes to check out the video, and we're gonna get to what you're gonna see here in a second, but I just wanna thank the returning customers, so to speak, the people that have been here before, the over 700 supporters of myself and the channel, and the great burpee community. I just wanna thank you all for continuing to come back. So, if you've been here before, you know what you're gonna see, but if you're new, basically what you're going to see is myself working out, exercising, training. It doesn't matter what word you choose, but we're just going to be physically active. Very quickly, I do it for two reasons, and I've kind of come across a third one. One, to be better physically, not only for myself, but for the people I love and care about, but then also to be stronger mentally. And again, for the same reasons, to be stronger for myself in what I do for a living, and then also to be there for the people I love and care about as well. In a stronger mental capacity as well. And then of course the third byproduct, which has been awesome and was unexpected, but I can be an encouragement to you, and then hopefully you in turn in your life and the people that you connect with, you can be an encouragement to them by simply being physically active in the ways that I've just talked about. So what are we gonna do today? You can check out the description in the description of this video, but basically it's a seven moves. In one round, seven different exercises. We're going to do each exercise for seven reps. And I was asked by my good countryman, fellow Canadian from the province of Ontario, Justin Lieberman. Yeah, he came up with this routine, nominated me to do it. So I'm only more than happy to oblige my fellow countrymen, and really anybody, if they want to do a burpee routine. All you have to do is ask. I'm more than willing to do that at any time. But enough rambling from this soon-to-be 43-year-old fella. Let's get to work, and we'll see you all at the end of the video. We're gonna start with pull-ups. Got a 10-second countdown here on the phone. 20 minutes. Let's do it. Here we go. 5, 3, 2, 1, 7 pull-ups. Okay, 7-layer bodybuilder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 squats. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 push-ups. 7 lunges each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 4 count flutter kicks. It's the last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7. All right, that's one. Back to pull-ups. All 7-layer bodybuilder. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven push-ups. Seven lunges. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 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 Lunges. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, lunges. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, one. Six, one, two, three, seven. That's four. One, two, three. Six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Three, four, five, six, six, seven, seven, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two. Five, six, seven. Eight minutes left. Two more. Three. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Six, seven. Six. Six. Three more. One. two, three, four, five, six, seven, four, one, two, three, four. Eight done, halfway through the bodybuilders. Let's finish the round though. Squats. Seven. One, two, three. One, two, two. Just give me one second. Excuse me. All right. I think that was eight rounds, and I got a little bit into the ninth one, just into the bodybuilder. So we'll just say eight. If you want to do the math for me, you can certainly do that. But listen, thanks for checking out the video. Much appreciated. Man, well, got a great sweat going. Big thanks to my fellow countryman, Justin Liberman. Thanks for tuning in, man. Definitely got the heart rate up, got me sweating early in the morning here on the East Coast. And I guess I'll just share this real quick. I mean, usually I try to train at the end of the day. I feel like my body's warmed up by then, but I knew today was gonna be super busy. So if I didn't train this morning before work, it probably wasn't gonna happen. So you might have to do that if you know your day is gonna be busy. You know, maybe plan to, like, I didn't get up super early, like 6 o'clock in the morning. I just got up and went about my morning, and then just tried to fit this in before going to work. So, you know, there's lots of ways to get the training in. Just find the one that works for you. Be consistent. Keep working hard. Keep training hard. And we'll chat with you all in the next video. See ya.